Besides the 2nd Marine Division, we have enemy player squad, which is there to make the thing even harder for us. Enemy has, let me just try and mark it somehow. 1 second. We have out. We have south defenses, north defenses. And the only open area from which we can attack and enter the airfield itself is from the northeast, north, and to some degree from the east. The thing we have on our side is we have night at our disposal, and let's try and use it to our advantage. First of all, I will have on long range 50 platoon commanders and imbalance as a tank commander with me on that comms. And I would like you to do it like this. First of all, as we want to stay silent for some time, I would like to send my tankers take a longer way to the... let me just think over.
Frankie, there is around, of course, there is a lot of trees. It's difficult for tanks. Maybe the only pass is open field, no trees area. With for that reason, I put that.
So only from the south. Arrow.
Yeah, from the other sides, I don't believe that tanks can. I'm not sure. Maybe from roads, of course. Maybe from roads they can go, but yeah.
Northeast side is also good, since I guess the light green is not trees.
Yes, I guess so. I don't know. That is telling me because you designed the mission.
Yeah.
Would it take a long time to send the tanks all the way around so they can come towards the airfield from this road?
Yeah, better to go from south, directly, I think.
Okay, let's not...
The tanks, of course, the tanks. I speak for tanks, yeah.
Okay, so when it comes to the tanks, imbalance, waypoint, tanks, one, this will be your first waypoint. When you reach this waypoint, tanks will hold waypoint at this position.
When you reach this waypoint
until they receive an order.
Yes, we have not vehicles, eh? It's jungle, we'll go by foot.
Yeah. The second waypoint for you will be waypoint tanks 2, from where you can develop an open fire towards south defenses. And at the same time, it would be rather good to send at least a half portion of your strength, so 2 tanks, to the waypoint tanks 2-1. So from this position, they can attack the north defenses. As I said, we have bayonets and we have night at our disposal. So let's try and do it like the real Japanese. So platoons, the company should follow the road. Let me just mark it down. So we will follow the main road along with the tanks until we reach the tank waypoint 1. So let me just try and we'll move a little bit more far to the north after the tanks. When we reach these positions, platoons will split up, and they will start moving towards. Oh no, we will stay together at this point. So we will start moving towards waypoint company 2 through the jungle. So this is that position. I don't have a compass at the moment, so I cannot tell you which bearing we will head until we reach the those crossroads here. And from there, we'll have waypoint platoon 1-1, and we will have waypoint platoon 2-1. At this way, from these waypoints, we will prepare and we will do a banzai charge on south defenses and the north defenses. We will do the charge at the narrow point from the flank, as we want to receive to cut the enemy fire and receive as less enemy fire on us as we can. We will do it by attacking the narrow front, a short front, so there is probably not a lot of enemy guns in this area. When we take the defenses, we will try and push the Henderson airfield along the each platoon from its side along with the tanks until we clear it out. Probably it won't be a hard task. If by any chance we manage to do this fast and quick, we can expect enemy counterattack. So first platoon will defend the south defenses area, and the second platoon will defend the north defenses area, as logically we cannot expect enemy attacks to come through the minefields. While moving to the company waypoints, company waypoint 1, company waypoint 2, and after that, platoon waypoints 1, I want platoon and company, it means basically all the infantry, to move in complete silence if they can, so we don't break away our our secrecy, so we don't let the enemy know that we are approaching the airfield. Once on the position, everyone will spread up into the fighting formation, I suppose some wedge, and get ready to attack. At that moment, when the both platoons are on waypoint platoon 1-1 and second platoon is on waypoint platoon 2-1, we'll have tanks advance along the road and get to the waypoint tanks 2, from where they can open up fire on the south defenses. Once the tanks open fire, infantry will charge positions, and as the Japanese, let's hope we have luck. Any questions?
Nope.
Everything clear?
How do we use the bayonet?
Aris, can you help us with that, please?
F, and you will have bayonet, and left click and or press stab.
One. So press 1 or press F until you cycle to the bayonet, left click, and you kill the Yanks.
Yeah, but you have to equip the bayonet, no? Via is.
It's probably equipped.
If it's not already equipped, yeah. We'll probably have it in the inventory and just put it on the gun.
Okay, well, let's enter the mission and prepare as soon as you can so we can move out. Platoon commanders, once your platoons are ready, and tankers also, reporting on 50. And remember, rules of engagement, do not fire until fired upon. So we will try to stay silent until we reach waypoint 1, waypoints east of the airfield. Platoon leaders, if you can send your scouts a little bit in front of you so they can scout before we move. Aris, you can let us in.
Okay. Have fun.
Welcome, everybody.
Uma.
Loud and clear.
Uma.
Oh my god. The vegetation is gonna get...
Everybody, right, everybody bunch up, get closer.
This is Charlie,
closer.
Second platoon, ready
make
check.
A fucking line, come on.
Fuck, wrong color.
Whoa.
Good color.
Alpha copies.
Wrong copy. Wolf, Rappo, Timo, Temat, and Aaron.
Oh my god, the FPS.
Charlie, form a title line, form a title line. Get one to another.
I don't know.
Russia. Arin.
Also Arin, blue collar.
Form a tighter line, form a tighter line, tighter line.
Do you have a radio?
Tighter line.
Let me check. No. Nope.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, Louis, or Louis, however you want, call yourself. Red, turn red.
Then red team, then actually. Glaza will be up front, then blue team, then I will be behind the blue team, and red team will be behind me.
Type it, same for you, go red.
Wedge will consist of Glaza
I'll go get Coke, be right back.
Right side and left
second platoon commands.
Here, relevant here.
Also, Podrowski, I think, should go on red.
Jones and exactly. Ghost Buddy go on green team. I hope.
There still
sorry, what?
Okay. Podrowski, if you can join red.
Alright.
You boys, Ivan, you're a scout, right?
Yeah.
Okay, boys, you have...
Yeah. You go...
You have your battle buddies on the map, on the top left corner of the map. I want you to stay with those battle buddies all the way through. You're responsible for them. If they're down, you're responsible for them. Make sure they get treated.
Let's go green team.
That's it. Did anyone not understand something in the briefing? Does anyone have any questions before we can start?
I have AT grenades anyway, so it doesn't matter too much.
Basically, a flash. I'll assign you to.
Amazing. Before we get into combat, don't forget to take your safety off. Don't forget to put your earplugs in.
Sure.
And if your bayonets are not attached to your guns, do it.
Oh yeah, check your fucking bayonets. I will go to the second scout, ask him about plans and the scouting.
Regarding formations, we will usually have blue first, then red. And lines and wedges, we will improvise along the way.
Generally, your green team is going to lead us. The formation will probably be... Let me check the map.
Can we, you hear?
Yeah, I'm here.
That you're 50 because
both of you can step up.
I did my
radio. If you have anything to tell to your team.
Not really, just Arin and Timo Temat. You remember you're the buddy team. Wool and Farapo are with me. Arin and Farapo are always on our left flank. I am in the middle, and Wool and Farapo are on our right side. Blue team understood?
On the other side. Can you stop yelling, please? Thank you.
Yep. Okay, perfect. Basically, all I had to say.
Hello, hello.
Amazing. Hello.
Hello.
Hey, squad leader is Darmui, right?
Yes, yes, I'm on radio.
Yeah, so for contacting me, you go to second platoon, you know.
52?
Yeah.
Radio check?
Yeah. Check.
If you can hear me, that'd be it.
Yeah, and whenever you need me, just call me. I'll try to give you as much information as I can. If I misguide you in certain ways, not my fault. Above me, somebody else gave me wrong orders. Anyway.
Yes, yes, understood.
Yeah, you get you guys ready. I hope you know the general plan.
Okay, taking a moment.
Get on the roads.
Be careful how you use bayonets when it's packed, because it's very easy to stab your friend.
Yeah. Also, we're gonna go more tendency towards the right side.
Especially when we are fighting in close quarters or in trenches,
yes,
careful of your surroundings and your friendlies.
Basically, we're ready. We're ready when you say.
Yep. Okay, okay. Good, good, good.
Guys, I'm a scout. Don't follow me. I will be further next year.
Yeah, understood. Again, anyone, any questions?
said camo.
Yes, and runs right side of me. So I am the middle. We are five people. I am in the middle. On the left, there is body team of Wu and Farapo. And Timo Temat and Arin are on the right. No, sorry. Okay, Timo Temat and Arin are on the left. And you, from my team, you're on the right.
Before we go... over there is blue team first, then red team. Amazing. So, Bohun, you can have one of them too as point man. You'll be leading in all movements.
Right, who feels strong with the map and the compass? Okay, the wool it is then. Right, for Apo then.
Hear you loud and clear.
Oh, you can. Okay, perfect. Then wool is our appointment.
I'm gonna take all the shit off your face, you know, face wear, whatever, and then you get an option to, in the ace menu.
Okay.
No problem, dude.
I think you're wrong. Shut up.
Charlie, I'll try to keep everything in check, but it's better
to get our men on the in a column behind them on the road. Do you see them?
Anderson, yes.
Move up,
top
boys.
Hill?
Yes, top hill. Blue team first, then red team.
Okay, first and second platoon.
Okay,
if you're
so
ready, start.
Wool, you go first.
Starting
then Farapo, then me, then Arin, then Timo Temat. When it comes to column.
Move. Keep your guns out. Do not put them on your backs.
Let the tank pass. Don't stay on the road. Let the tank pass.
Move a bit left to the tank.
Yes?
Stay behind Bravo.
Yes, I will. Just wanted to let the tanks pass.
So, gun out. And stay, when we get closer, stay on the right side of the road.
Did you hear me? Yes.
Good. Amazing.
Currently, Bravo is on the left side, right?
Yes. Now, on the left side, but when we get closer, I want you all on the right side in cover. Wait for the tanks to pass.
Ele tá fazendo grau, já.
For the emperor, boys.
Okay, let's run.
Okay, now get information.
Come on, the wall, let's move.
Oh my god.
Increasing speed to 10, make sure not to overtake.
So blue team, if you look to the left, this is your position in the line, if it happens that we choose it, okay?
Yo, Glaza.
Yep. Yo, Glaza.
Perfect.
Can you keep us updated on the map? Or do you want me to do it? Can't give me a shot. Good?
First copies.
Yeah.
Alpha, what's your status? Did you arrive in the starting position?
Yeah, no problem. Get behind Alpha. Form.
Hey, bro.
Sonic. Stay in the column.
Put machine gunner and machine gunner assistant behind.
Yeah, so and Sonic go behind them.
And who is behind me?
Go ahead, yeah.
In front.
Okay. Charlie, move more to the right side so the tanks can pass freely. Just move a bit more.
Blue team, move 2 meters to the right side. 2 meters to the right side so the tanks can pass.
Mr. Sonic.
Charlie, 2 meters. Hold it in your column. Copy that. I will be in front of you. I am your squad scout.
Banzai!
Senpai!
Banzai! Bye.
Start moving out. Let's go. Glaza, keep some distance away from Alpha team, but not too much, so we can still see him.
Charlie and Delta, keep some distance between each other's squads, just in case of an attack, so we ambush this in a big group.
Bohun.
Yes?
Keep some distance between Bravo.
Understood. Define some.
Enough so if we get attacked, we don't get attacked as a big group.
Understood.
Yeah, this is good. Same goes for Charlie, just wait till the...
Okay, this distance is cool. Just keep them in your sight.
Yes, go. Get this right. Is Charlie supposed to hold or Delta? Delta is right.
Yeah. What? I would love to.
Copy that. Between Bravo and Charlie, there's about 50 meters of spacing.
If I don't have a slot, I'll take the UD for sure. I'll probably the slot before I'll take any UD.
No, you lose. Keep moving.
How long is the shopping on the way?
Oh, hell yes, we have players. I hate getting these shit SMGs as SO. Effective, yeah, but per se, getting this Sten as a British is like a nightmare. Like, getting German, getting like a Victoria, that's fucking amazing. Literally, like, enough damage, easy to aim, but like, the Sten just decides to jump up for no reason.
Bonsai.
Once we get the waypoint, C1, you're turning northeast and going through the jungle until we hit the road.
Where's Mag?
Alright. We are like 200 meters.
Hold.
We still keep in column? Yeah, keep moving.
Bonsai.
Okay, when we stop like this, there's no need to like get up in each other's asses. Like when the guy in front of you stops, he stops. He gets some spacing in between.
Yeah?
Just get some
fuck spacing. You!
I myself will throw a grenade between them.
Long Mr. Ivan. On that left. He was on our left, crouching. Nice.
Okay, guys, safety off.
Be careful.
distance from Bravo. Keep distance from Bravo.
Bohun, get bigger distance from Bravo.
Yes, and I already said that.
Move like 5 more meters to the right in the bush just in case.
Understood. Go more to the right. Go more to the right. Use concealment and cover as we move.
Just stay...
One more.
Enemies, supposedly 44 degrees.
Enemy, probably 44.
I hear Garand, that's close.
He's dead. Watch your fire,
friendlies. Ching chong, nigga.
Where are they?
Dead.
Okay, don't break the formation. Stick to Garand in front of you.
Hold.
Alpha copies.
Status, fuck, is dead.
I'm speaking. Oh!
Yeah.
Send my pet drug.
Right.
If you die, I was coming, I will
help you. Okay, we'll be moving to the jungle. Keep moving straight. Forward. Let's go.
Delta, hold.
Okay, move.
Hold for now. I need to find her, bro.
Okay, just use the cover, don't stand in
there. Nemam, bloodletter. Nemam. Sve dok si živ, ne mogu ti dajem, bloodletter.
Charlie, hold here for now. Get some space again, get behind cover. Get some cover facing northeast. We'll be here for now.
This is Alpha, we're trying to gather up my squad, they're all over the place for some reason.
Guys, spread out, because one grenade and entire squad is
dead. Contact North, contact 11.
Try having those at least 5 meters in between people.
Godfather, you got me?
Okay, coming.
Sir? I'll see you, Beamers, to grant you.
Contact 11.
Huh?
Sorry.
I will throw a grenade between you. If this rock is not covered enough, dig a trench right.
Bravo team, get off the road a bit.
Abe, buddy, dobar si, ne treba ti krv.
Copy that.
Neće da imaš krv posle.
Follow your alpha squad. Follow your squad lead.
Radio, sir, do you guys hear me?
Charlie holding.
Yes, we do.
I'm telling them to move.
Cool.
You need to be on loud.
Technical issues.
On yelling.
I think you used the thinnest tree as a cover, Timo.
Just... Nikic.
I failed.
Can you stitch me?
Oba. You're getting shot. Get back.
Contact north-northwest. Come on.
This is Alpha Squad Leader. I'm bugged. I don't think my guys can hear me.
Oba, we can't hear you.
Okay, Arin. Try digging something here.
Yeah.
Facing Nikki. North, east, north,
Charlie,
like 20.
I need a medic.
Perfect.
Okay.
Charlie, both, where are you?
That's where they're
here.
Get us back on the road. We'll
understood. Charlie to the road.
Red team on blue, come on. Back to the road and moving north 45
I'm
degrees.
I'm not moving.
Do you hear your squad lead or no? Okay, reassemble the column.
Bon, did you hear me?
Just get in the column for now.
On the right
we need to be with Delta.
Senpai
for
Apple. Alpha, I'm assuming command
yeah.
For now as Koba has communication issues.
Should I send
Alpha,
a right to my family, please?
Listen up, Alpha.
Yep.
Come here.
Okay, start moving.
We're going to make
Bohun.
A big-ass
Bohun.
Wedge right over here.
Wolf.
We're going to go into that forest.
Okay. Wolf. Open the map. Open the map. You see the purple
just
line.
Move, guys.
What wedge?
Delta. Just northeast.
Keep moving.
Move.
Keep moving. Purple line on the map. Purple line on the map.
Our squad leader has disconnected. He has connection issues. Delta, what do you want me to do? I want you to make
now head 45. 45 degrees. 45
right,
degrees.
Guys,
45. More to the right. Northeast.
Northeast. Delta, I'm here. Follow me. Hey, check the radar.
Try to not break the formation, guys.
Don't break the formation, just stick to the guy in front of you.
Delta, you're following Bravo squad leader. Hey.
And Delta,
I'm right of
some
you.
Distance between you and I. We're gonna get mixed up.
Follow me. Okay, Delta, hold.
And the red guy in the front, go
Delta,
back.
Hold.
Go back to the red team.
I'm not from your squad.
Delta, wait, Delta. Delta, hold.
Follow the trees, follow
You're
the trees. Do not go to the open
Delta,
field. Follow
hold,
the trees.
Guys.
That's my squad all the way there, fuck's sakes. No stamp. Yeah, I guess so.
We just need to move 45 degrees from now, and when you see a road, then hold.
Understood. You heard, Wool?
Yeah, I said you understood.
Okay, perfect.
Charlie, the only one, we're in the jungle cutting right now. We will stop right behind the road around waypoint checkpoint 2.
Because we diverted a bit to the east, I think we will cross the southeast road first.
Fuck, what the fuck? Oh, medic, hold.
Charlie, hold.
Hold. I bugged through the fucking tree. I need a medic here.
Medic to the front.
Yeah, he's here. Mookie. Just stitch me up. I bug. Hold 360 security.
Everyone is lost. Everyone is unorganized. And...
Did they not look? Okay, they did good.
Stick with me, Joe.
Did you stitch me up? Okay, good. Charlie, keep moving.
Okay, Blue, move out.
Fix setting to like between 35 and 40.
Divert more to the left, a bit to the left.
Wolf.
Yo.
Move. Yo. Move like 40.
Did someone need me or?
Oh my god, how is G at here?
Who needs a medic?
Hold, Charlie, hold.
Get in cover, Charlie and Delta.
Get back into the shadows, guys. Into the shadows, we have
move
to the west.
Yeah, Joe,
move
I need a stitch.
Move southeast of Bravo. Move
okay.
Southeast of Bravo.
Ego needs a stitch as well.
Oh, what's the status right now?
Blue team on
Ego.
Me.
Shadows, you need to have a lookout on west.
You're both fine.
Okay, Charlie, move more northeast down the road and use the cover. Use the tree as cover. Space, I want 10 meters of spacing between each and every one of you. We have enough room now. Hug a tree and stay cover. Blue team right, red team left. Facing north, of course.
The right flank, you should also watch east for possible threats.
Understood?
Yes, blue team, take care of that. This is Charlie, your position.
Only one guy, he watches the east, the rest watches the north.
Timothy Max doing that.
north of waypoint C2, right? Copy that. Charlie, move across the road. Move across the
Blue
road.
Blue team, you're moving across the road. Moving across the road. Fast, 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 fast. Jump, jump, jump. Alright.
Hold here, hold here, hold here.
Holding the tree line, do not push deeper.
So we are to move slowly to waypoint tank 2-1.
What?
Copy that.
Let's see.
Copy that.
Seven,
we are moving.
Seven,
okay,
five,
guys.
H. Is that?
Blue
I'm
team.
Here.
Blue team.
Five, eight.
Blue team. Get left of us. Get west of our. Get west of red team.
Understood.
Okay. Hold now.
Okay, Charlie,
make a column.
I'm
make a column
forward.
Again, facing west. Where's the wool? We will be moving down the road, but not on the road, not even basically to the point where you're almost not seeing the road, right of it. We'll be moving to waypoint T21. You copy? Right side of the road, all the way up north to waypoint tank 21, T21. Got that? Okay, move up. More right, like 20 meters in the forest, right. Okay, do you see the tank that is on fire? We are across the road from Delta. Okay, Charlie,
yes,
hold,
yes,
Charlie,
this is the road.
Charlie, hold, Charlie, hold.
This is the road, hold. In the tree line, do not stand in the open.
Charlie, hold.
This is the road. It's not the road, it's a trail.
Charlie? Delta, hold.
Yes, it's Charlie.
Delta, hold.
More spacing, guys, more spacing. Do not hug us three people, one tree.
Where's Okay, game on.
Yeah.
Are you ready to move?
Yeah, I'm ready, I'm with you.
Okay, we'll move first, then leave a bit spacing and just follow the last
one.
Okay. Charlie. Move up again, but right of the trail. Don't move directly on the trail. Yes? Do you see the trail? You see the trail? This is the trail, basically.
I'm on the trail right now.
Follow that trail, but don't be on it. Move up. Move up, move up, move up. The trail is just left of us.
Okay, guys, remember about spacing, 5 meters between
but
soldiers.
But yeah, if you move like 350, just keep moving 350.
350. 350. We're moving 350. The fire coming from 20.
There are contacts, northeast, east, so watch the fire.
Oh, Jesus. These fires are the shoulder ground.
No. If we get in a line, it will get lost. This is a heavy drop. You know how BIA players are. There will be possible contacts north-northeast, so just be careful. Northeast-east.
Fall back around 100 meters behind. Do not proceed further.
Good, sir. Where's Igor? He's far now.
Everyone who's still alive.
Do not proceed.
Three.
Okay, Charlie, hold, Charlie, hold, Charlie, hold.
Charlie, hold, Charlie, hold.
This is Charlie, supposedly there are enemies in front of us and the rest of the squads are backing up. Are we allowed to move left of the road and proceed? Or move more around
move
on
more
the
back.
East?
Keep on moving back. Dave!
Move back, move back.
Wolf! Move directly east from here.
We're moving east.
Moving east, east moving
hold
east.
Column. Hold the column, hold the column. We'll be moving around.
Right.
Watch for contacts ahead.
Also, everybody should check north. Just look
I'm
there
checking,
from time
I'm
to
looking,
time.
I'm looking, I'm looking.
Okay, perfect. Arin, let me jump in front of you.
Oh, there's so many fucking shots ahead.
Farapo, try to jump in front of me.
Okay, move directly north now.
Moving directly north.
Charlie to platoon leader, do you copy?
Farapo, try to jump in front of me.
Charlie to HQ, do you copy? Okay, Kenway is not responding, so we'll have to lone wolf this one. We'll move north until we get to a road. Then we will hold a bit there. I will devise a plan if Kenway gets back by then. But my plan is to then move west and get them from both directions.
Fire from the front.
Enemy close, enemy close.
Hug the trees, hug the trees. Grenade to the front, be careful. Grenade to the front.
Medic, medic. Medic. I do. Just cover me, everyone cover me. 360 security, everyone. Everyone make a line. Make a line facing the enemy. Where's the medic? Where's the medic? Lewis, where are you?
Behind you. Sorry.
Okay, just move to this tree.
Bone is down, bone is down.
Timo?
I stopped the bleeding, yeah?
Oh, that's you, okay.
Yeah, I'm dead. Bone is not
yeah,
bleeding, he lost some blood, but, you know.
Yeah, I'm shot as well.
Knocked out.
He's dead or not?
Is the movie okay?
He's dead or not?
They were fucking close.
Please.
Where is medic?
Wait. We don't know.
Arin, you good? Arin, you good? Petrovsky, you good?
Yeah.
Arin. The fucking Japanese.
Charlie.
Yep.
Where are the enemies? Just north or?
Northeast, northeast.
Okay, then everyone go prone and get southeast and south.
They are around us.
All the way around?
No, the a few players. They are running around us. They're players.
Oh, actual players, fuck. Are you good? Lewis, are you okay?
Lewis is dead.
Okay, we'll try to help you get this. Okay, you're good now? Okay, fuck. We'll be moving directly west. Is the Wool or Bohun alive still?
Bohun.
So the Wool body.
Bohun bled out.
Last time I see the enemy, he runs from that position, just behind us, 5 meters south.
Mm-hmm. Okay, everyone, on me then. On me, on me, on me. Column on me, we're moving west. Move. Okay, I'll go local and you repeat my command, whoever's in the back. We'll move slowly and we'll stop every now and then to scan the vicinity.
I'm gonna sit for like one more minute.
This is Charlie, we're back on radio, which it reset itself. Okay, keep moving west.
Blue team on me. Blue team
moving
on me.
Moving a wedge, right, blue team on the right, red team on the left.
Unfold to the, my right side, unfold to my right side, blue team. You here? Okay, replace me on the position. Everybody else from blue team, just stay as you were. Yes, that is correct.
Directly west. You might see friendlies in front of us or enemies, both. So just keep your fucking eyes open. Yeah. Basically, I mean. Since it's a jungle, improvise it as much as you can. Cannot keep a straight course.
Keep your eyes on the right flank. Remember, keep your eyes on the right flank. Last man in the line should see sometimes in the back if we are not being followed.
We have 20 or 30 seconds.
Weapons ready. Keep the spacing.
Yeah. Keep your eyes open.
Yes, there's somebody here. Medic.
Here.
Am I good? Where's Louis?
I don't know, man. We lost Louis.
Someone needs medic.
Louis, come on, give
me. Blue team, we're pushing. Blue team, we are pushing. Pushing. Spread out, wide.
Pushing the bunker from
bunker.
Side.
In the bunker.
Okay.
Should we throw a grenade, maybe?
We somehow got around you and we are at the bunker. Do you copy?
Hello, guys. Friendly.
We went somehow around you and we are at the bunker.
Someone needs to throw a grenade inside.
Right, get inside.
Enemies to the west.
Identify the targets because many, many friendlies are around. Do not push too far. Do not push too far. Do not spread.
Enemies on west. Enemies on west.
Do not get disjointed from your team.
Man down, man down, man down. Man down here.
Stay here. Stay here. Stay here.
Hold your positions. Hold your positions.
Stay here. Stay here. Just hold. We will try to.
I need a medic.
Who needs a medic? Oh fuck. Timo is down.
Is that our guy from our team?
Four more players down.
Okay.
Wait, wait, hold fire, hold fire, hold fire.
That's enemy.
Yeah, that's
did you guys check that this bunker right here?
Everyone face west. Everyone face west.
Everybody face west.
Excuse me. Yeah.
Hold on, hold on. We are on the bunker. We are holding
each other.
Two five four.
Oh shit! From my position.
There's a lot of enemies.
Understood. The bunker is clear.
Northwest.
The bunker is clear.
Yeah.
Have to go to the other, right?
Nobi, Nobi, go.
Maybe we should take a bunker.
Yeah, west, northwest.
Negative, we are taking fire.
Should we push the second line?
Yes, yes, copy. No. Wait for the others.
Hello?
Excuse me? I believe HQ is down.
To move a little bit back, because you're taking fire.
From Alpha or?
Every side.
Have enemies coming from northwest.
Lots of enemies coming to our position from the
northwest. We have lots of enemies coming to our position from the northwest. I repeat, northwest of the bunker. We need support. Don't peek like that. Don't peek like that. Don't peek like that. Guys, get back. Get back. Everyone, return fire.
I would suggest taking the second line. I would suggest occupying the second line of defense. This way we have better view on what's happening on the northwest.
Well, is the second line clear? That's the question. But you can
I'm not
take,
sure. There are friendlies pushing there. Should I take my team on?
You can take blue team and try to make the line.
Dude. Understood. Blue team on me. Blue team on me.
Mewhi, they are danger close. Can you shoot a flare? Northwest.
Yes.
I have visual. 305.
I'm trading team.
Okay, take him back. Frag out. Take the men down back.
This is Charlie, our location is updated.
There's another man down.
Hold on, I'm checking on Timo.
Another man down. It's Harry. Oh my god, I'm taking his head.
My god, I think I killed 9 guys.
Okay,
so
now
more coming.
Excuse me, don't block me, don't block me.
Timo, are you guys good?
Yeah.
Okay, as soon as you're done,
Luis,
back up there.
Aaron's down, I'm guys stitching him.
He's dead.
Excuse me, man down, team leader, squad leader down, squad leader down.
Frag out. Bandage him.
Oh man, fuck.
Put him down.
I can't. Okay, push back.
Take over, Papa. Mohi, bandage yourself.
Hold it, back.
Aaron need medic. Oh, he took another shot.
Grenade!
Oh, six.
Okay, everyone. He's dead. Fall back to southeast.
Got him.
HQ left of me. You have
Pedro, pra caralho no cu dele, tem que sair daqui.
Pedro.
Can you get him to
arrasta o outro ali pra
you.
Eu.
Take a shot. Took a shot.
That's okay. I fucking bugged.
Sai caralho do caminho, porra!
Aí, deixei.
He's fucked. He's fucked. Oh, man, this guy, we're gonna die. Man, I'm almost out of bandage.
Charlie,
one more, one
fall
more.
Back. Fall back, southeast.
Não gasto, não. SS, eu tenho.
Get all the wounded. Get all the wounded men and fall back southeast. Get all the wounded men and fall back southeast. Just carry them.
I'll carry them.
First line.
No,
southeast
no. I'm stitching. Don't carry.
Okay.
Yet.
We have a better vantage point from there. As soon as you bandage them, don't
carry,
stitch
please.
Them in shit. Yeah.
No
need for stitching,
God.
But first. No,
take another
just
one.
The...
They need bandage.
Don't stitch.
Squad leader or.
Fuck stitching.
Leader, no.
Just
no,
but get bandages
close,
and.
Close.
Get
no,
out my way, get out my way, get out my way.
Meters.
I see. Got a squad leader, hold on. Come on.
Throw the knife if you have.
Keep covering.
Is Gio good? No, Gio is dead. Okay,
no,
everyone,
no,
move back,
dead.
Move back, move back. Wait, what?
I'm Gio.
What do you mean you're not dead? You're medical, we cannot carry you. Are you alive? What?
I'm behind you.
What?
Oh.
You want me to kill you?
I got 2 lives, so it's okay. I don't want to die.
Can't do nothing about it.
Yeah, sure.
I cannot carry you or anything. Oh yeah, hell yeah, move back, 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 move
back right now. They're more enemy, 226.
Yeah, here I go.
Fuck.
Medic,
please. Oh, I missed a shot.
Kill.
Hey, kill him.
Bad.
I think there's another one.
Fuck, no more him. Mine, but I got fucked.
Loading.
Wow.
Both were dead.
Bravo 2 platoon, we cannot
both
move
dead.
Nice.
Do you still need the CPR?
No. Thanks.
He's rushed up.
He's back.
What should I do? Should I throw smoke?
Just cover.
I think I'm running out of ammunition.
I need someone to help me up over here.
Yeah, okay.
Oh my god.
West.
Keep covering.
Mate, I ain't bleeding anymore. Get you up, bro.
Yeah, we don't have anything.
Medic,
Russia.
Come in. Medic, come in. Hold on.
Yo, stitch me,
medic?
Bro. Stitch me, Luis, please.
Medic?
Do we still have
sure
it's
here. This one,
the medics are more in the back.
If
in front
reach,
of you.
Scream.
Come
like
back.
50 blood.
Yeah.
Cover us.
Luis, can you check this guy? Next?
Yes. No, our medic stayed back.
I'm here.
Medic!
I'm medic.
He's coming,
I'm
but he
medic.
Doesn't have blood.
Hey.
I need a medic. Teach me, please.
Moki needs an epi. He just needs an epi. Yeah, he's good. Bakun needs blood.
I'm gonna be up.
Fuck.
Okay, you can wait.
Whoa! Whoa, how many guys you got?
Yo, what the fuck you doing? There's a guy wounded, unconscious here. Check the fucking wounded guy. Check the fucking wounded guy.
This guy's wounded, this guy's wounded.
Fucking dead.
So go what there and take it, mind. Cause I got wounded and no one check my fucking body, man. I wouldn't fuck over anyone, man.
You guys good?
Yeah.
Who's this?
No, I'm good.
Yeah, well, enemy guy right there.
Start pushing.
Right there, enemy infantry.
2-4.
Slowly, watch for mines.
You guys get there, tripwire.
And they shouldn't come north, still.
Bravo team, push to B1. About 200 from here.
Let's go, Bravo, push 300. Bravo, push west.
Two, 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 two,
bunker. I'll throw smoke.
I take a fire from behind.
Bunker
I take
two,
a fire
two,
from
three.
Behind.
Two, three,
I take a fire from behind. I take a shot from behind.
Yo.
We're to stay here. Get the guys. Right. Stop them from pushing.
All right, guys, stop pushing anymore.
Bravo, pull back. Don't be in the trenches too much. Digo se muhi da znaš.
Dobro. Everyone, keep in the trenches. Don't stay out of the fucking trenches.
What's happening? Oh!
Stitching.
First you say hello, Mr. Raza.
Hello, Raza.
I'm not hooker, man.
Bravo team. Already stressed out.
Back. Pull, now. Good, let me check your pulse.
Wait one.
But I took a morphine.
Oh, you took?
Okay.
Get back.
You're good.
Thank you, man.
Blue team, get ready to push west.
There is
Cream
bunker
is right
222 and 237 with enemies inside.
Blue team, we are pushing west. Blue team, we are pushing west.
Okay, to the side, right?
Pushing west.
We have some casualties, but we have about 7 minutes.
Yeah, I heard that.
Repeat what?
Yes, we are pushing west. We are pushing west.
Yep.
Into the open field. That is correct, Muki, right?
I don't want to go really to that. Oh fuck! Wait. There's tank fire. I see enemy 284. Enemies 284.
Yeah.
A Stewart. Do you see the?
Is that zero?
284.
Spread. So one shot won't kill us. Spread. Use spacing to your advantage. One fallen.
Enemy's north.
Medic.
Yeah.
Medic.
Okay,
one friendly fallen
us.
Over
they
this lodge.
They smoked us. Get enemies 317. This is Charlie. We have a heavy fire on the west side.
Medic and the wounded, get behind the solid cover.
Loza, get everyone back.
It's definitely enemy
tank
players.
Pushing us.
No, that's our tank. That's our tank.
Oh, that's our tank? Okay, okay, perfect.
Yes, yes, yes.
Enemy not.
It's still, it's not safe.
Get down, get down, get down, get down.
Yeah, yeah.
It's in infantry, right? Shooting at us.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. 2, 3, 5.
Exactly there.
You see it in the hangar. Do you see 230?
Oh, yeah, 300.
Hold the perimeter, hold the perimeter.
Now, move now.
Okay, I have pulse less. I have pulse less. Dude, I'm doing the CPR. Is medic anywhere near?
Lewis.
I don't think so.
Lewis. Okay, can you come?
Get back out, boy. Get back out, boy. Every ball.
Across here, underneath in the bunker.
Yeah, yeah,
this guy
needs
help. Dupont needs
second,
help.
Second ago,
guy, yeah.
He had no pulse.
Rate,
okay. You sure? Because I was CPRing him.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay,
but
perfect.
Again, but I'm quite sure that he has a heart rate.
Okay, perfect.
Yeah, good.
I see an enemy tank far west.
Oh, thank you, Liz.
Far west.
It's
far west, so just be careful. Is our tank still up?
Yeah, I think so. I saw it firing a bit ago, so hopefully.
I really want to push, but I know we're going to get wrecked if we do.
My wounds in the head keep jumping.
Lady.
Petrovsky, how are you doing there?
Japanese.
You good?
We cannot die.
Holy fuck.
Done.
Who dismounted?
Is my chest okay?
Yeah, yeah.
Try to focus.
Okay.
No, I mean, could be useful if you were to shoot them, but they're basically in hiding. Every time. Every time we try pushing. In the hangars, do you see our marker? Do you see the hangars west of us there? Copy that.
Are there friendlies in those areas?
Yes, I see enemies inside of the hangar now, but they peek only when we push. Yes,
yeah,
yes.
I'm
push.
Shooting very far away.
Charlie, push to the next bunker. Let's go. The flare is up. Push.
Pushing.
Yeah. Charlie, are you here? Push further. Push further. To the next bunker.
Pushing. Blue team on me. You're pushing, guys. You're pushing. Blue team on me.
In the body.
smoked the south south defenses, which is southwest of here.
Okay, Charlie.
Right.
Yo,
there.
Guys, I found a couple of grenades.
Can you help me?
With
the first hangar left button. Right, get ready to push, alright? We're going to go to southwest defenses. That's right over there.
Okay, Delta.
Not that far, alright? Jordal, Luke, listening?
Yes.
Alright, get ready. First platoon, are there any hostiles at the south defenses?
No, thank you.
Coordinates.
Yep. Reach the walls, beware.
Okay, let's cross these two.
Watch out, Gamma.
First platoon, do you read?
It's clear.
Yeah.
He's got a pulse.
Yeah, nice. One more pack of blood.
It'll be good.
Does anybody need an extra frag?
Okay, guys,
stay in the trenches, everybody. Everybody, stay in the trenches.
Okay, wait. Rio, go to the blue.
I have no idea what's going on.
I saw them alone. I didn't see them.
Do you see anything in the west? Oh, I think they're moving.
297.
Direct to the west.
297. Enemy.
I can only see the heads. Need out. Drag out.
They give me some more people. Do it.
They're coming from northwest. They are coming from northwest. There's three angles inside the trenches.
You
can hear the fucking Garand pinging.
I'm back.
To be honest, I don't wanna do any
close.
Get
back, get back, we don't wanna lose you.
I was with an anger up here. That is the first step he took out of the jungle we were ever.
If you can stay here, please, for the love of God.
We should spread out a little bit more.
Well, yeah, I don't want to agree on Delta to basically just move them a bit west, but for us to basically stay here. Because we have cover, and for them to come to us, they
right,
have to be open.
Chortle,
if we move there, they'll be
come over here.
Make
follow
one
me.
Step out of the jungle and be at our location. You get what I'm saying?
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Right. Stand somewhere there, alright? We need to spread out a little.
Roger.
Alright? And keep eyes on northwest.
Around that. If you feel me. Just, you know, have in mind.
Don't pick too much.
Okay, gotcha. Bohun?
Yep.
Just basically go to the rest of the Charlie north side. Get to them.
If you ask.
Here from your men that are
I see one guy at 295 in the forest.
It's probably 280 for you guys. 280 for you.
Sherman, friendly. Alright,
move up, move up, move up.
Right, Nikki.
Hole of Charlie, hole of Charlie, move up.
We need to move out of here.
Do we have a free medic?
Charlie here. Who needs a medic?
North to northwest.
I don't.
Okay, just man up these positions. Man up this trench. Don't shoot until they get to like.
Alright, Nikki, you can stay right over here. Be a perfect
okay.
Fit. Alright. If anybody needs a medic, he's right over here. I'm
okay,
waving.
Nikic.
Left and right. Nikic. Alright.
Nikic
is right over here. If anybody needs a medic. Be advised.
I saw movement 300. 300.
Yeah, I know.
300.
The mid of the woods.
I also see movement, but I can't.
Come.
It might be friendly.
I'm not sure.
Okay, I have grenades in case.
Yeah, I'm not sure either.
Yep, they're Americans. 295.
Do I throw grenades?
No. Wait. I see that they're moving right over there. Right behind the cover.
Yeah.
He's down on 5, on
yeah,
5,
can't
he's
see
down.
Anything.
Yeah, he's down, no worries.
As good as yours. Zero, come here.
Move, please.
Everybody get out of the way, medic. Make way for the medic.
Not gonna lie, I like this. I'm
there's American behind that rock. 273.
273.
Right. Yeah, behind the rock.
I think we had one, I'm not sure where it is.
I just called for a medic, but I didn't see one.
Watch 273 behind the rock, there's an American. Do you guys need ammo? Well, do you need ammo?
I have actually grenades if anybody wants.
Saying that we should head,
Charlie Squad, do you need ammo?
The airfield, over.
I think that's a negative for now. I'll ask the red team.
Yeah.
Does any from red team need ammo?
No, I'm good. More movement, 300.
Movement, 300.
There.
Alpha, looking up. Hello?
211.
Yeah, already.
Alpha, listen up. Alpha, guys. Fuck my dick. We're going southeast and we're gonna push it down the airfield. Follow me. Yeah, Nick, go.
He's down.
Alpha's coming. Go.
Oh my god, I love bolt action rifles.
Right, yeah, at least your weapon delivers.
We see a Sherman.
Yeah, fucking love
guy,
it.
I shot him 10 times, he just took one shot, and I was dead.
Jones, let's go, we're moving.
Feels like I'm shooting peas.
Jones.
It sounds like one too.
Stop. Jones? Oh, fucking dead. Alright.
I see movement on 300.
300?
Movement 300. Oh, he's surrendering.
What the fuck? He's surrendering?
Yeah, he was surrendering.
Oh.
Well, the Japanese army don't take prisoners.
Yeah, sure.
It's
yeah,
hysterical.
We take you souvenirs.
Why do I have a feeling like he killed two of our people?
Now, did you see that guy that went really close to the barricade? Yeah, I bet he killed like two at least.
Shit. Yeah. I know.
Yes.
I can't even. This was one of the best ops I ever played. Not gonna lie.
Is that the voice from the sky?
Why is the voice from the sky here? The fuck?
The voice chose us to speak to.
The voice? What the hell? Is a type of god or something like that?
It's Danny.
You'll never know. God always acts in mysterious ways.
They do.
Yes. Let me check that. Okay, just follow me, everybody.
Let's go.
Okay, hold here, and hold the position.
Yeah, they're on the other side of the defenses. Charlie.
Yes.
Basically, Bohun, I want people not to run around like mice. I want everyone defending positions spaced up, like really, really spaced up. You see how big this trench is. I want the whole fucking trench manned.
Understood.
I want blue team on the right of the main entry and red team on the left.
Understood. Alright, Wu, come. Take the entry. Come.
Red team.
Take the entry.
Left of here. Mend the trenches.
Okay, for
mend the trenches
here.
Left of me.
Okay.
Space up. And face the jungle.
You're in a good position. Stay here. Timo, you're in a good position. Just shout if there are any orders. Just shout. Because we have to cover very
yes.
wide angle.
Yes. Oh. So basically we will get there and then move west by the line goal. Talking there. On there right now.
Uh-huh.
Bohun.
Yes.
Get your men up. Get your men up. RV at the same spot.
Okay. Blue team on me.
Copy.
Where should we go?
Here. Okay. Got it. How much time does it
take? There's no one guarding the east side.
No, no. We're leaving east side.
Oh, okay, listen, understood.
Listen, opening back. Do you see Column Charlie Mark? You're just south of us.
Yeah. Yes.
We will be moving up to that. Blue team first, red team second. We'll be moving to the column and then we'll be following the line that Frankie made in the beginning. We'll be moving down the airfield until we clear it fully. Do you copy?
Yes, yep. We copy.
Okay, let's move up. So basically, move a bit west from here until you get to the last bunker. Take as much cover as you can. Copy that.
Louis?
We are on the way from my current marker to the column Charlie you made. Okay, now move south.
Just follow the walls.
Now move south.
Jump through.
Now move south. Pedrovsky, behind the team.
Hold.
You good? Okay, let's move. Check if someone is there before shooting him. Keep moving.
Until Charlie's in front of you.
Keep moving. Yes, that's friendly. Directly south. Directly south. Directly south. Come on, boys.
Follow me.
Are we packing my mags?
Well, there's about... Holy crap, that's a lot of tanks and APCs up there.
No. Charlie, what the fuck is going on? Who's on the left?
Come.
We are Delta.
Come.
What's with the tank?
Don't push the open field.
Oi, get the fuck back. Get the fuck back. Bohun.
Muki.
Get the fuck back.
There's minefield just here, no?
Onto bunker.
Tank 240.
Thanks,
Bohun.
Yes.
Oh. Bohun, follow the fucking tree line. Don't get in the open. Follow the tree line down the airfield. Come on, let's go. Charlie, move up.
Delta, hold. Wait, Charlie.
Blue team first, then red team. Come on. Same as before.
Yeah, just don't go too deep into the woods because there are mines there.
Oh, explosions closer. That's a steel tank.
Yeah, that's Stuart.
That's not friendly, the enemy in front.
Shit, did you do the load?
There are more hostile front.
Is anyone down?
No, I don't think so.
Okay,
nobody's
perfect.
Down.
Remember not to go too deep into woods because there are mines there.
Yeah.
We're moving.
Be careful, there still can be enemy here. Shit. Enemy in front.
What grid?
2-3, 2-4. Right in front. Yes, outside on open field.
The middle of the airstrip.
Okay, take any cover possible. Take any cover possible. Even the thinnest tree. One is still alive in the middle of the field. Be careful. There is enemy. There is,
yeah,
under
we have
the tank. One soldier
below
is under
the tank.
We
have
under the tank.
Below the tank. Yeah.
There are three tanks. There are basically three tanks here.
Spread
they
out.
Seem
don't
active.
Be together. Don't be together.
There are four tanks actually. Mohi.
Yes.
There are four tanks in front.
Yes, move more northwest into the jungle, into the jungle. Don't get seen by the fucking tanks. We don't have AT. Who's out in the open? Who's out in the open?
Hey, come here.
Type
come
it.
Here. Come here.
Type it. Get back, get back,
hey,
get back.
Don't go that much, yeah.
Northwest into the jungle. I don't want to get.
We are behind.
If one of you gets seen by the tanks, I'll be really fucking pissed.
Red, left and right of me.
Or just move into the jungle. Move into the jungle, that's it.
No. Push west.
Okay. Charlie, move up.
Blue team on me.
Okay, Delta,
hold for the minefield. Don't go.
Enemies ahead.
Right.
Enemies 199. 199.
Right is the minefield, so be careful.
Delta, hold.
Okay, Delta.
Wow. Oh, sorry.
Shouldn't move, guys. Shouldn't move because we'll never lose there.
Fucking piece of shit gun.
Okay,
okay, keep moving.
Follow me. Let's go back.
Keep moving, Charlie, keep moving. Charlie, keep moving and shooting. Move and shoot. Move and shoot. Hold.
Hold.
Tank ahead. Tank ahead. 232.
Gammon, you
who's AP? Who's the suicide bombers?
Who is AT?
Gammon,
who is AP?
Take cover on
the
front. Tank rack.
To the front.
Okay.
Arin, are you AT?
No, I'm sorry.
Are you
AT? Go to
the
tank in the front.
Keep following. Keep following. Delta.
Where is it? Don't.
Keep moving.
There's a tank. There's a tank right there.
We see the tank.
I have a satchel charge.
Let's move, Delta. Follow squad lead.
Okay, Charlie, move up.
Delta, move with Arin, Charlie. Delta, let's go this way. Keep going west. Oh my boy, Delta. Keep
don't worry, Cedar, if I got him in the back. Okay, let's go.
Pedro.
Are you with
me? Just follow my steps. Don't step into the mine.
Move. Bunker is clear. Bunker is clear. Two fifty enemy. Bunker is clear.
Keep pushing, Charlie. Come on, keep pushing.
Charlie, removing. Charlie, removing.
We have to push faster. Come on. I know they're shot, but just keep pushing. Move and shoot. We'll be moving towards the bunker.
Pull,
you see the bunker
pull,
on 227?
You see, Dorf? Pull back to the squad leader.
Okay, Charlie.
Throw
move up,
smoke,
move up.
Guys.
Rio.
Yeah, through the bunker.
Throw
through the bunker.
Push, rush, come on. Double time.
Rio got a wounded one here. In the back.
Enemy front!
In the trenches!
Sergeant, the rest of the guys are in the back because we got some wounded.
Inside, he's inside. Be careful, it's night time, you can barely see him.
Are you sure he's inside?
Okay, nice.
Okay, take the trench, keep moving.
Enemy
up.
Movement at 1.
Enemy movement, north, north,
that's
north.
First two.
Enemy movement at south, we have south. Enemy. Okay, go, go, go. Oh my god, don't move to my aim, please. Let's go. Oh my god, sorry.
Oh, it's
small.
Come
on, get inside the trench, guys. Get inside
bomb,
the trench.
Bomb, 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 bomb.
Don't die. Medic, get inside
red
the trench.
Red
watch
team
out.
You're moving.
What the fuck am I like? I'm inside.
Gammon, where are you?
In the west, north, and south side.
The wood.
Okay, okay, okay.
Steal
perfect,
grenade.
Thank you.
Steal grenade.
Use the grenade. More enemies to the south.
Acabei de matar um cara na baioneta.
Chongqing, Chongqing.
No, it's not. No, it sounds more like Vietnamese.
Kim Jong-un, como é que eu fui? Guns up there, all around us.
Yakisoba,
Lewis, Lewis, Lewis,
Samurai.
Not really that much.
Okay, go, go to you, go to you, go to you, go to you. There he is.
Yeah, try to kill him.
Where is Delta?
Delta is inside.
Where?
Good shot.
Inside this trench.
214. Delta.
Yeah, we're inside.
Where is Gemma?
To your right, to your right. On the other side of the train.
Northwest.
Gemma, are you alive?
Yeah, I'm good, here.
I just need some
copy.
Charlie, we're taking the end of the day to put it in the next soldier.
Movement northwards,
northwards,
north. Pelo amor de Deus, para de ficar falando, todo mundo fica falando e ninguém escuta ninguém.
Guys, those who are getting stitched up for the map, hold perimeter.
We might have enemy player northwest, watch out.
We do.
Yeah, they're coming northwest, guys.
Get the grenades ready.
Northwest might enemy players. Not sure yet. Be aware.
Tip it. Are you here?
Yep.
Tip it.
Stop.
Someone throw flare there.
Stop.
Yeah.
I have a gift.
Tip it.
Here.
It's right.
Get. Come here. Come.
No. It's better.
Betting 205.
Tip it.
Oh.
Contact southwest.
Get. You have the grenade. You're the grenadier. Use them. You are the grenadier. You have the grenades. Use the grenades. Go north where they come close and use the grenades.
Those two defenders get away. Those two defenders.
Oh my god! I'm out. I'm out of ammo.
We have. Two
enemy,
three enemies.
Boys,
boys,
out
of
ammo.
If I die,
sorry.
Are you
out of
ammo?
No, I'm
here.
You're out of ammo?
Yes, yes. inform the leader.
Clear zone.
Patch my head, come on. Can you patch my head, please?
I don't have bandages anymore, man.
Oh, fucking hell. Just match my head, please.
I need to pass.
Directly south. Directly south.
Wait, moving. Wait, I need to move. Wait.
Oh, really? Coming from southwest right now. Southwest. Medic. I'm really fucked.
Yes.
Coming. Can I get my gun?
Yes, of course.
Is there any medic here? Is there any medic?
Yes.
Teach my torso, please.
Louis.
Yeah.
Louis.
Yeah. Louis.
Yeah.
Fucking old man. I've tried blood, obviously. I can have him die now. You have blood.
Yeah.
Please.
Enemies south.
Hold on.
Who is this? The Farafo.
Northwest.
South.
Enemy northwest. Enemy northwest.
Yeah, but south. No. Come on. Like 170 inside the bush.
Thank you.
Yeah, I see them moving. 171.
Take anything that can.
171. You see them?
Nope.
Board.
One.
171. Enemy because they're from Japan.
They're coming from west.
No, they're ammo.
Okay.
Boy.
Oh,
I think he hits a mine.
Man, boy, you're awake. I'm dying, man. Boy.
Crew is out.
Enjoy, man.
What is this smoke grenade doing? Guys, hold northeast,
fucking
northwest, hold northwest,
to
north, west, west. And north as well.
Nope. Fuck it, man. I carried them across. Sure.
We have
okay.
Flares on the side.
There's somebody in the medic.
Top.
I put those flares.
If I died, yeah. I have a radio on myself, so take it.
I took a...
Okay, you're good.
Okay.
Oh,
Lord, you're awake, by the way. Just reminding you.
Yes.
Could you move so I can check? Oh.
Petrovsky.
Who needs a medic?
Huh? If I die, you can take my rice rations.
Okay.
Lewis.
Yeah.
You are a lifesaver. I carry this man, Lord, across the map.
Stealth.
Bro, he's been dead. He's been unconscious for like more than 10 minutes. I don't know how he's still alive.
If I die, give all my money to my mother and father, please. If you die, I give all my money to your mom.
Yes.
Touch his rights again, I will spank you to death.
It's my last desire.
I will give exactly one hell for your mom.
Petrovsky, give
Lickitch, over here. Bro, Lord is awake. He's alive.
I don't have my...
North.
Oh, that's real. Oh.
No,
thank you. No, thank you.
Bearing 45.
Bearing 250. 250. Enemy 250.
254 running right.
Got him.
attention to the smoke. Pay attention to the smoke. Just keep watching the north and northwest.
Okay, you'll be good. Oh, I killed Javis.
Thank you. Thank you.
You killed Javis. Good job, guys.
Good job, boys. You killed Jarvis sneaking up on us.
Good. This motherfucker killed me from
and
behind.
Believe they want
he's
to
naked up and killed me.
A bullet in their head. That's fake.
Movement 270. Movement 270 to 60.
Yes, I'm
going. Can I bayonet you?
No.
270.
Contact.
I see movement 276.
Suppress 275, Charlie, suppress 275.
Don't waste your ammo on that.
No, 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 he's right on the tree, he's right on the tree. Exactly 275. No, the tree, more to the right. More to the right, yeah. More to the right, more to the right.
Oh.
Even more. I don't see him anymore. Okay, that's it. It's the victory music.
Yeah, it should
be. It's so sad to the victory music. Banzai!
We need the
Banzai!
Japanese music, not these American
Banzai!
Kids.
Don't leap to the Emperor! Banzai!
Movement
275.
Movement 275. To movement 275.
That's friendly, that's friendly.
Those friendlies, friendly. Oh, no, no, negative, not friendlies.
Not friendlies.
They're retreating to them.
Oh, sorry, Banzai!
Northwest, remember to hold all perimeters. Don't let us surprise us.
Eagle, I'm just rushing.
South.
South, 196, 196. Enemy zip under here, 157.
Protect our friendly.
Friendly.
Friendly is at 200.
Friendly in the middle, friendly in the middle. That's a friendly in the middle.
Yeah, that's a. It's crazy to kill them, my dude.
I'm out of ammo.
It's a friendly 195.
Use your bayonet, Pedrowski.
And you?
No, and the enemy.
Banzai!
That's Rasa, what the fuck is he doing?
Oh, no.
Give me my flag. Where is my flag?
Banzai,
Banzai!
Banzai,
he just shouted Banzai.
Banzai!
Banzai!
Banzai! Banzai!
Banzai!
What the fuck, bro?
Banzai! It's for the movie.
Kill the wounded! Kill the wounded Americans!
I use a fucking machine gun for Hapo or fucking rifle.
I was here all alone, I killed them all, man.
Oh, of course you killed them all. Alone.
Everyone's
stabbing the finger. Raza, you are my hero.
Use my pal.
Grande pal, yes.
You are my hero, Grande pal.
Johnson is about to die.
Woo.
Yes.
I'm here. Stand on my front.
No, you kill me.
Face me really fast. I'm making magic.
No. No, but oh, filho da puta.
Oh, you're so dead.
Okay, I can see one. Guys, do not push too far because there are minefields there.
I'm on my last life. Prelify.
Alright, go back to the position.
Oh, we are getting shot by the northwest.
Friendfire.
Whoa. North. Directly north. Contact. Enemies. North. Directly north.
Get out of the open. Get out of the open. Push to the cover. Guys, get out of the open.
Enemies directly north. The Mui. Oh, but. Enemies directly north.
Yeah, I know, but we are in the open, so.
I'm hit.
Everyone gather up here at the flags.
Guys, push back to the cover. Push back to the old position. Push back to the old position. Go to the squad lead.
Sure, I'm gonna switch
in. In front of the tanks for the picture. In front of the tanks for the picture. Come on.
Hold fire and push to the squad lead.
In front of the...
No problem. Sure.
Wait.
Go in front of the tanks.
Frankie!
Yes?
Can we have, after the photo, a fight with the bayonets and the guy that stands last, win something? We'll see what.
Okay, but we don't. We all.
You can sit on the barrel.
We don't have.
You don't have all. Yeah. The other will be the fans. Okay.
Okay.
Guys without flags, they just watch.
I would like to say something.
Yes.
Banzai!
Because of army.
Okay, so wait for Aris to take the picture of us.
Aris, okay.
It's your turn.
It's my country, yes.
Guys, in the first row,
let's put an ugly guy. Lord, come for the picture.
It's a hurt.
I will do it. Just 1 second.
Mabaldi, get in here. Let's go.
Oh, there is
I think these are American shooting at us.
And yes.
I'm pretty sure he will hit me.
Yeah, hopefully the photographer won't get hit.
Okay, that's it. Aris, tell us the rules of the bayonet engagement.
Yeah, okay, guys. As you have bayonet, let's go to an area. The others will watch, and the others will say who is the winner, okay?
The area is the middle here, towards the southeast.
What are we doing? Fighting between each other?
Last one, we win a big boy. The last one, we win a big boy. My guys, only bayonets. Don't shoot. Come on, everyone, come over here. Hey, holy fuck, maybe some stupid Americans, eh? Yeah, America's at the northwest.
Okay, let's make a circle.
Zero.
Guys, how do I like?
Oh, I can see him. 279er. 279er. Behind a tree.
No, Frankie. How do I hit with my bayonet? Like.
A click.
No,
yeah, vai ter uma guerra de baioneta em terra.
Click F until you select bayonet.
Oh, right. Okay.
Okay, everyone, make a circle around me. I'm the guy in the middle. Make a large circle. Come on, make a large circle.
Be sure that you have with F the bayonet.
Yeah, okay, I don't have a bayonet. I'm gonna just go.
Okay, everyone gather up here. Stay here, stay here.
Paul, okay. But...
No, no, shoot. F. Frankie, we wait you, eh? Please shut up engines. Shut off engines.
What are you going to do? Okay, make a large circle. Make a large circle, everyone.
Can you stop engines?
Tankers, turn off the engines.
Put a flare up in this cert.
We don't need light. We don't need light. Stop engines.
Is that American?
But like right up in this sky.
Okay, everyone, listen up. All the guys have the bayonets.
Yes.
Come in the middle next to me.
Catch me.
Pitch me up, bro.
Everyone who has
close
a bayonet.
Close to Frankie.
Come to me. Everyone with the bayonet, come
over
to me.
Do not hit Frankie with bayonets. Be careful.
Everyone with the bayonet, come over next to me.
Yes.
Okay. If you press F in the right upper corner, you will see that you have selected the bayonet.
Welcome back.
But don't press left click as you will kill me as I'm in the middle.
Yes.
Leave me get out of this circle.
DP for 10
okay.
Minutes.
Okay.
We are ready. We are ready.
Fight.
Fight.
I don't have a
bayonet.
Is it bayonet fight? Oh my god.
No, no, only the guys with the bayonet fight.
Oh, guys, don't you stupid things. Like
oh
smoke.
My god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I'm going up.
Don't throw smoke, please.
Okay. Oh my god.
Stop, bro.
Oh, yeah,
yeah, but...
No, not now, bro.
Look, I can go ninja the smoke, but I will die probably. Someone will stab me.
Just start shooting the machine gun.
Stay and fight. Stay and fight.
I'm fighting. Aw, man.
Does the ship bring any protection? Because this is also made out of paper. Out of paper.
I mean, no,
what
don't.
Did I fucking
don't.
Expect?
It can't banish. It can't ban a steward, and the steward can't ban it. So
I'm talking about the helmets. You have paper helmets as well.
Yeah, those don't protect
you
as well.
No, fuck you. Let's go gladiator. I'm dying.
Up, maybe, yeah. Anyone got more grenades?
Just watching theater right now.
Yeah. Oh, who just died?
Philippine boys.
What? Died from Cedar.
Did you not get any more tanks?
No.
Did you not ask Zeus inside chat?
No, that's gonna take way too long.
You do know we got a tank in like 1 minute after asking.
Yeah, but I don't know why we have to ask.
Philip,
you're so
because it,
special.
No, no, no.
Because what? It bugged.
No,
Philip,
no,
you're
no,
literally
no,
the specialist person in tanks.
I am. I killed like 10 players. That's why all the players died, because I was literally just pushing up by myself.
No! No!
Oh,
no! Let me go! Joe, get back to the fight!
Back home!
Yes,
okay. All of you! Get the fuck out!
Get back to the fight, come on!
Okay, okay, okay.
Fuck you, Wolf!
Your kids, please don't kill me!
Uh-oh,
oh! Oh! Let's go!
Get
fucked! Let's go!
Yes, either for Joe.
Oh, okay,
no,
you're not in the fight.
Can I try?